face. Yeah. She threatened my girls, man. The fuck, don't play a kitty. Cause if she like that motherfucking bottle up and see your ass to hell, you gonna know yourself. Sorry to tell you. Can we bring Kitty back on this bitch, please? Kitty, come back on here. Man, you know what? I'm sorry, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna let no female disrespect the six women that's been holding me down. I can't. I'm not. My six girls, my main girls, I'm not gonna let anyone talk bad about them. Are you dumb? Those are my babies. Are you stupid? No female gonna sit in my face and threaten my girls. I'm gonna threaten your ass. And that's how I rock behind mine. You hear me? Or she a jaguar the whole time. Shit, she probably more for the tiger at this point. You ain't gonna threaten behind mine. So I'm gonna threaten your ass. Let that be clear. How much money has her ass made on live? Bagging niggas to send her motherfucking ass lying. Who bags for TikTok gifts for her birthday? The fuck, bitch? That's some weird ass shit if you ask me on a good day. Kitty, jaguar, tiger, lion, I don't know what you transformed into. What are you? Tell me. Tell us.
I'm ready to get in a lift.
What?
Don't play with me. What?
Oh, Jesus.
There is no way on daddy, there is no way on your green earth that she's willing to get beat up behind us. There's no way.
Jesus, she got to be playing Lord. Jeez. I'm not going to lie. Kitty got the motherfucking hands. I can't hold y'all. She'll beat a bitch ass. I don't know what y'all think about.
Who, knock your ass who out. Said something about Bella? Baby. Who said something?
I mean, nothing. Honestly, we was being wholesome. I said, I'm going to bring her shit. That's not Bella alive. That's all I said. Bunny ain't say shit.
So nobody I guess when we call, when we say that we're your wives, she's offended. Oh, well, because that's exactly who we are. I don't know what you want me to say. Daddy, daddy.
I mean, my thing is don't threaten my girls. Because that's, you're gonna really get me there. That I don't play behind them. I don't play behind my girls, period. Don't threaten mine. Do not even go there. I've been here.
Talking about you was the only one holding her down. Who? What are you talking about? Only one holding who down?
You said who's
from the sidelines, duetting other studs, changing bios every 3 days. We talking about wives without a hiccup.
Oh my God, they.
Without a break. You want to talk about it? Let's talk about it. We wives for a reason. It's not about money. We're not talking about money. We're talking about hearts here. Don't play yourself. Because even if it was about money, you still wouldn't be nobody's wife. So don't come for nobody.
Calculate how much money she made since she been on this bitch.
Talking about money. Ain't nobody talking about no money.
Kitty, can we calculate how much money I made since I've been on here for a good hour?
Oh, great.
And a half?
I just got the address. That's wonderful. That's great. Wait, I got to work tomorrow because I got a job. I got to see when my next day off is.
Yo, I am fucking deceased. You hear me?
No, because ain't nobody say nothing to her.
She
you
has a
my
fucking
name.
Job.
What you calling me for? What you calling my name for? What did I do to you? You really trying to get beat up over something that has nothing to do with me? And I will gladly beat you up since you want to call people out. Bronx born and bred, and I'm still here, not going anywhere.
You're not.
Oh my.
Listen, I seen Kitty in real life, and she not the one. Y'all hear me? She is not the one. I'm gonna let y'all know this shit right now.
I'm on my business.
One thing I'm not gonna do is I can't defend a female that has left or was kicked out. Doesn't matter. 6 months ago, two women that stayed with me the whole time and held me down to make sure I was straight. I can't defend you, baby. You can't come back in place and be about to get the same place you had before.
I don't understand what she's mad about. What's she mad about? Because she didn't come back and slide right into a wife position. When you left, you wasn't nobody's wife. when you left.
Oh, Kitty, Kitty. Hold on, Kitty. Drop down. Come down as a guest. Let's bring Bella up.
Oh, great.
I'm that petty. I'm that patty, baby. Listen, I'm with the habaneros and the ghost pepper and the Dorito challenge, baby.
Everyone in the basket. Yes, Daddy.
Y'all like that in the comments? Y'all like that? Am I missing any PayPals? I don't see nobody on my board right now. I can't tell Bella to block you. She probably blocked my ass. The fuck you talking about? She mad because she ain't getting bread. You hear me? She mad because she ain't getting money. You hear me? I can sit on this bitch and be cute as fuck and get money. You hear me? I said, she mad she ain't getting money. And this is only PayPal. That's not Cash App. She mad she ain't getting money. The fuck? Bring the asses on. Yeah, she mad. Is you mad? Bitch, I could sit here for an hour and a half and make more than... Yeah, bring her in. Bella, I don't... Listen, you know what, Bella? Bella. Come in as a fucking guest. How about that? Come in as a guest. Tell Bella, come in as a guest. Damn. Yeah, 3K. You heard me. Yeah, you heard me. Yeah, that's why they mad. Let's be real here. Follow this page. Bitch, it's my main page. They done blocked the real nigga. You hear me? Can I join? You can join. Add yourself as a guest. I am a Leo. Her live ended. Her live was blocked. Damn, you see? You see how you go against God? Bella, you see how you go against God and you get fucked up? We can't help you with that. I'm sorry. Because they may just like me more than you. Sorry to tell you. Follow me. This is my new page. I'm out here. I can't go nowhere. For what? Yeah, I'm God. You don't like it? You don't like it? Bow down to your God. And Nisi, don't send me that lame ass $500. You talking about you want to go to fucking IG. Girl, you better bring a 1K if you want to go to that bitch. You hear me? Damn, they said Bella can't fight. At my age? Yeah, my age. At your face? Hold on, let me see how you look. Girl, please don't ever feel like you cute. You automatically cute because you light-skinned. It'll never fucking happen. I don't need to fuck with light-skinned bitches like that. I like me a little chocolate. Fuck what you talking about? I'm a little caramel. I like me a little dark something. She can't fight. Damn. Y'all bold for that shit. Try again. Girl, you are not cute. Yeah. Oh, we got two guests. Hold on, wait. Let me bring. Oh. Got to see it through, my boy. Somebody else request to come in. Because we're going to rock anybody's shit that entered this bitch. We at 1.6. PayPal me. Fuck what you talking about. My moderators, post a nigga PayPal. Yeah. Kitty, you okay, baby?
Yes, Daddy, I'm fine. I'm great, actually.
Good. Like I was saying, ain't nobody about to What did I say?
I don't deserve the shit that you do, Angela.
What the fuck did I say? Between your fucking body, what the fuck I say? What the fuck did I say?
You down. And you
held me down for what? Social media?
You know it.
You're not holding me down, Bella.
You know it. You know that I did.
Man, fuck out of here.
You know that I did. None of the motherfuckers were saying nothing to hold you down. But me. The fuck?
Yo.
And they all got slick shit to say. Kelsey. Fucking Kitty,
yeah, don't
the other day. Y'all motherfuckers got so much to say, right?
Well, hold me the fuck down.
You can come with me, baby. We can meet up. We can meet up, and we can square the fuck up. Like real shit.
Fuck.
Real shit. Y'all motherfuckers want to play? We can play. Angela, you want to play with me? Cause we could definitely play.
All right.
We could definitely. replay. Real shit. I don't say nothing about none of them ladies. I don't even allow people to come in here and disrespect your girls. Ever.
They never said one thing about you.
Some shady shit to me.
Man, Bella, get your goofy ass the fuck on,
nah,
bro.
I'm going to show you goofy, though. I got your fucking goofy.
Goofy as fuck.
I got your fucking goofy. Word to my daughter, I got your fucking goofy.
Yeah.
Word to my fucking daughter. Fuck that. All your bitches can see me. I'm not fucking Shay. All them bitches can see me.
And they ain't Shay either.
I'm
and
right, on so a good they day, can they all come see me.
On a good day.
They can all come see me. Kitty is in the block. Tell me where you want to meet, Kitty. It's on. Real shit. Hey. I'll come out right now. The fuck?
That's not Kitty. That's Jaguar, okay?
Whatever.
It's Jaguar.
And I will pull the fuck up on Jaguar and make her fucking Kitty again. Don't play with me.
You threatening my girls is not about to happen.
Oh, but thanks for...
Man, fuck, you're not about to threaten my girls, it's not about to happen, okay?
Oh, but they could, oh no, I could do that though. Cause what you gonna do? You gonna slap me? Who gonna slap me?
I slap the fuck out of your stupid ass.
Who gonna slap me? Who gonna, I wish you would. I wish you fucking would. I wish you would.
You already know who the fuck I am, man.
And you know who the fuck I am too. You know who the fuck I am too.
You ain't gonna do shit to me.
All right, and you ain't gonna do shit to me either.
We'll see.
All right, we'll see.
So you want to threaten my girls? I'm threatening your ass. How about that?
Do your thing, Papo. You want the address?
Send it.
You want the address?
Send it.
I'll text it to you.
Scary ass. You trying to act hard for the camera.
Who's scary?
Man, move your ass around, Bella. Fuck you. You trying to act hard for the camera. Move your motherfucking ass around.
Nah, move your fucking ass around.
Man, get the fuck on. I can't even be serious with your ass.
I'm not the mother. Stop playing with me, Angela. Angela, stop playing with me. Stop
Bella, I'm not the fucking one. I don't give a fuck how much people
I'm not the
here.
Fucking one either.
Dog shit out your ass. You know like, you got no money since you've been alive, bitch. And you can never threaten my girls. I come over there and slap the shit out you myself, bitch. Fuck are you talking about? You got no money since you've been alive. That's why you really mad. Let's be real. You want some noodles? The fuck? Ramen noodles, bitch. I mean, you can class it. You can boil an egg. You can cook up some motherfucking chicken, some shrimps, and broccoli, right? Man, move the fuck around. Don't threaten my bitches. Listen, they're not my bitches. They're my babies. Don't threaten my girls, because guess what? I'm going to threaten your ass. Don't play with me like that, you goofy bitch. It escalated quickly, exactly.
What did I say? I don't deserve the shit that you do, Angela.
What the fuck did I say? Between your fucking body, what the fuck I say? What the fuck did I say?
I fucking held you down. And you
held
know
me down
it.
For what? Social media?
You know it.
You're not holding me down, Bella.
You know it. You know that I did.
Man, fuck out of here.
You know that I did. Stop none of the motherfuckers were saying nothing to hold you down. But me. The fuck?
Yo.
And they all got slick shit to say. Kelsey, fucking Katie.
Yeah, don't
the other day. Y'all motherfuckers got so much to say, right? Well,
you're holding me the fuck down.
You and Bumps with me, baby. We can meet up. We can meet up and we can square the fuck up. Like real shit.
Fuck.
Real shit. Y'all motherfuckers wanna play? We can play. Angela, you wanna play with me? Because we could definitely play.
Alright.
We could definitely play. Real shit. I don't say nothing about none of them ladies. I don't even allow people to come in here to disrespect your girls. Ever.
They never said one thing about you.
Some shady shit to me?
Man, Bella, get your goofy ass the fuck on,
nah,
bro.
Nah, I'm going to show you goofy, though. I got your fucking goofy. I got your goofy.
Goofy as fuck.
I got your fucking goofy. Word to my daughter, I got your fucking goofy.
Yeah.
Word to my fucking daughter. Fuck that. All your bitches can see me. I'm not fucking Shay. All them bitches can see me.
And they ain't Shay either.
All right, so they can all come see me.
On a good day.
They can all come see me. Kitty is in the block. Tell me where you want to meet, Kitty. It's on. Real shit. Hey. I'll come out right now. The fuck?
That's not Kitty, that's Jaguar, okay?
Whatever.
is Jaguar.
And I will pull the fuck up on Jaguar and make her fucking kitty again. Don't play with me.
You threatening my girls is not about to happen.
Oh, but thanks for...
Man, fuck. You can't. You're not about to threaten my girls. It's not about to happen, okay?
Oh, but they could... Oh, no, I could do that, though. Because what you going to do? You going to slap me? Who going to slap me?
I slap the fuck out of your stupid ass.
Who going to slap me? I wish you would. I wish you fucking would.
You already know who the fuck I am. Man,
and you know who the fuck I am, too. You know who the fuck I am, too.
You ain't going to do shit to me.
All right, and you ain't going to do shit to me, either.
We'll see.
All right, we'll see.
So you want to threaten my girls? I'm threatening your ass. How about that?
Do your thing, Papo. You want the address?
Send it.
You want the address?
Send it.
I'll text it to you.
Scary ass. You trying to act hard for the camera.
Who's scary?
Man, move your ass around, Bella. Fuck you. You trying to act hard for the camera. Move your motherfucking ass around.
Nah, move your fucking ass around.
Man, get the fuck on. I can't even be serious with your ass.
I'm not the mother. Stop playing with me, Angela. Angela, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me.
Bella, I'm not the fucking one. I don't give a fuck how much people
are
out here.
I'm not the fucking one either.
Dog shit out your ass. You know that. You got no money since you've been alive, bitch. And you can never threaten my girls. I come over there and slap the shit out you myself, bitch. Fuck are you talking about? You got no money since you've been alive. That's why you really mad. Let's be real. You want some noodles? The fuck? Ramen noodles, bitch. I mean, you can class it. You can boil an egg. You can cook up some motherfucking chicken, some shrimps, and broccoli, right? Man, move the fuck around. Don't threaten my bitches. Listen, they're not my bitches. They're my babies. Don't threaten my girls, because guess what? I'm going to threaten your ass. Don't play with me like that, you goofy bitch. It escalated quickly, exactly.
We're alive to support you. Mm-hmm. Right? Sending you gifts and all that. And then I'm getting shaded? Why am I being shaded? Why are your girls trying to shade me like I've done something to them? I've done absolutely nothing.
You left. I can't check my women for you. Understand that. And I never will.
Okay.
I cannot check my women for you. That's been holding me down when you was gone.
So they was the only ones holding you down. They was the only ones holding you down.
I can't. Not
they was the only. Wait. Come out. They was the only ones holding you down. Because I swear, when all this shit came out, none of them said a motherfucking word. I was public enemy number two out this bitch.
They don't need to.
Defending your ass.
Good. You hear me?
Defending you. Defending you.
They made sure I was good. I cannot check my women that's been holding me down when you was gone. I can't. I'm sorry to tell you that. I can't.
So you gonna let them disrespect me when you promised me you would never let them do that?
They ain't disrespecting you. They're not.
They didn't disrespect me?
No. What did they say? Was you here to see?
Angela. This is the bullshit I be talking about with you. You tell me one thing and then you allow other shit to happen.
You seen it? Did you see it?
Yes.
Huh?
I was sitting in your live just now.
Well... You got to see it through.
Nah, you got to see it through, and they better be ready to fucking see me. Plain and simple. I'm not for the bullshit. Motherfuckers ain't going to try to shade me and think that shit is Bella, okay. Like, I came for them. I didn't come for none of them bitches. But they can come for me.
I can't defend you.
All right. So remember that, Angela. Remember that when your daddy girl stopped dropping.
I can't. I'm sorry to tell you. I can't defend you for that shit.
Defend me for what? I didn't ask you to defend me.
So why you
said that you was
though,
not
right?
Going to allow them to say no disrespectful shit to me.
They never did.
Or about me. But they over there shading the fuck out of me for what? I ain't do
who?
Nothing to none of them fucking girls.
Who?
None of them.
Who shaded you?
Oh, so you wasn't on the phone with Bunny talking about me?
Are you dumb? Did you listen to that call? She said she ain't say shit about you.
So you wasn't on the phone talking about me to Bunny. When I'm sitting in your live watching it.
Was you watching it? Because she ain't saying nothing negative about you, and I didn't either.
Bella, why you even get back with her? Because I'm in love with her. That's why. Because I'm in love
I'm
with her.
I'm saying right now, Bella.
And I'm stupid for being in love with her because she allowed motherfuckers to disrespect me. And I don't allow nobody to disrespect her.
Ain't nobody disrespect your ass.
Nobody. I don't allow no fucking body to disrespect her.
They saying, Bella, Bunny did not say shit about you. I never disrespect you, but none of my girls have. But I cannot say nothing to my girls that been holding me down when you was gone. What the fuck are you talking about, Bella?
Angela.
What are you talking about?
So they was holding you down with money.
Cause I damn sure was holding you down in the fucking seat.
What are you talking about?
I was holding you down in the fucking seat.
It's not about money. It's about loyalty. Don't play with me. What are you talking about?
Don't play with me. I was holding you down. Me.
Are you holding you? Listen. Bella, the difference is you hold me down on social media. They hold me down in reality. That's the difference.
Oh, so I wasn't supposed to defend you when motherfuckers were saying the shit that they were saying about
you? Yeah, that's social media. We talking about reality. What about reality?
So, Angela, I wasn't on the phone with you either? We wasn't talking on the phone? Oh, yeah, I wasn't giving you money. You're right. I didn't hold you down that way.
It's not. No, we're not talking about money.
I didn't hold you down that way. But I held you down in the fucking street.
You held me down social media-wise. They're holding me down in reality, baby. It's not about money. You hear me? You understand that?
Angela.
Nobody said nothing to you over here, Bella.
Angela.
I'm not the one to play with. You already know that.
No, I'm not the fucking one to play with. Stop playing with me.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Who the fuck? What the fuck are you talking about?
The fuck you on?
What you on?
The fuck you came at? You came at me on some hostile shit. The fuck you on?
Yeah, because I feel some type of fucking way.
And I said shit about you.
Yes, you did.
What'd I say?
Why are you lying to me? This the problem. You be fucking lying, yo.
What did I say?
I don't deserve the shit that you do, Angela.
What the fuck did I say? Which was your fucking body? What the fuck I say? What the fuck did I say?
I held you down. And you know it.
Held me down for what? Social media?
You know it.
You're not holding me down, Bella.
You know it. You know that I did.
Man, fuck out of here.
You know that I did. None of the motherfuckers were saying nothing to hold you down. But me. The fuck?
Yo.
And they all got switch shit to say. Kelsey, fucking Katie, yeah,
don't come out the other day.
Y'all motherfuckers got so much to say, right? Well, hold me the fuck down. With me, baby. We can meet up. And we can square the fuck up. Like, real shit.
Fuck.
Real shit. Y'all motherfuckers want to play? We can play. Angela, you want to play with me? Because we could definitely play.
All
right. We could definitely play. Real shit. I don't say nothing about none of them ladies. I don't even allow people to talk in here to disrespect your girls. Ever.
They never said one thing about you.
Some shady shit to me?
Man, Bella, get your goofy ass the fuck on,
nah,
bro.
Nah, I'm going to show you goofy, though. I got your fucking goofy.
Goofy as fuck.
I got your fucking goofy. Word to my daughter, I got your fucking goofy.
Yeah.
Word to my fucking daughter. Fuck that. All your bitches can see me. I'm not fucking Shay. All them bitches can see me.
And they ain't Shay either.
They can all come see me. Kitty's in the block. Tell me where you want to meet, Kitty. It's on. Real shit. Hey. I'll come out right now. The fuck?
That's not Kitty, that's Jaguar, okay?
Whatever.
It's Jaguar.
And I will pull the fuck up on Jaguar. And make her fucking kitty again. Don't play with me.
You threatening my girls is not about to happen.
Oh, but thanks for...
Man, fuck. You can't. You're not about to threaten my girls. It's not about to happen, okay?
Oh, but thanks for... Oh, no, I could do that, though. Because what you going to do? You going to stop me? Who gonna stop me?
I slap the fuck out of your stupid ass.
Who gonna slap me? I wish you would. I wish you fucking would.
You already know who the fuck I am, man.
And you know who the fuck I am too. You know who the fuck I am too.
You ain't gonna do shit to me.
All right, and you ain't gonna do shit to me either.
We'll see.
All right, we'll see.
So you want to threaten my girls? I'm threatening your ass. How about that?
Do your thing, Papo. You want the address?
Send it.
You want the address?
Send it.
I'll text it to you.
Scary ass. You trying to act hard for the camera.
Who's scary?
Man, move your ass around, Bella. Fuck you. You trying to act hard for the camera. Move your motherfucking ass around.
Nah, move your fucking ass around.
Man, get the fuck on. I can't even be serious with your ass.
I'm not the mother. Stop playing with me, Angela. Angela, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me.
Bella, I'm not the fucking one. I don't give a fuck how much people
are
out here.
I'm not the fucking one either.
Dog shit out your ass. You know that. You got no money since you've been alive, bitch. And you can never threaten my girls. I come over here and slap the shit out you myself, bitch. Fuck are you talking about? You got no money since you've been alive. That's why you really mad. Let's be real. You want some noodles? The fuck? Ramen noodles, bitch. I mean, you can class it. You can boil an egg. You can cook up some motherfucking chicken, some shrimps, and broccoli, right? Man, move the fuck around. Don't threaten my bitches. Listen, They're not my bitches. They're my babies. Don't threaten my girls, because guess what? I'm going to threaten your ass. Don't play with me like that, you goofy bitch. It escalated quickly, exactly. But, yeah. She threatened my girls, man. The fuck? Don't play a kitty. Because if she like that motherfucking bottle up and see your ass to hell, you going to yourself. Sorry to tell you. Can we bring Kitty back on this bitch, please? Kitty, come back on here. Man, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to let no female disrespect the 6 women that's been holding me down. I can't. I'm not. My 6 girls, my main girls, I'm not going to let anyone talk bad about them. Are you dumb? Those are my babies. Are you stupid? No female going to sit in my face and threaten my girls. I'm going to threaten your ass. And that's how I rock behind mine. You hear me? Or she a jaguar the whole time. Shit, she probably more of a tiger at this point. You ain't gonna threaten behind mine. So I'm gonna threaten your ass. Let that be clear. How much money has her ass made on live? Bagging niggas to send her motherfucking ass lying. Who bags for TikTok gifts for her birthday? The fuck, bitch? That's some weird ass shit if you ask me on a good day. Kitty, jaguar, tiger, lion, I don't know what you transformed into. What are you? Tell me. Tell us.
I'm ready to get in the lift.
What?
Don't play with me. What?
Oh, Jesus.
There is no way on there is no way on your green earth that she's willing to get beat up behind us. There's no way.
Jesus, she gotta be playing. Lord. Jeez. I'm not gonna lie. Kitty got the motherfucking hands. I can't hold y'all. She'll beat a bitch ass. I don't know what y'all think about.
Who knocked your ass out? Who said something about Bella? Who said something?
I mean, nothing. Honestly, we was being wholesome. I said, don't bring her shit. That's not Bella alive. That's all I said. Bunny ain't say shit.
So I guess when we quote, when we say that we're your wives, she's offended. Oh, well. Because that's exactly who we are. I don't know what you want me to say. Daddy. Daddy.
I mean, my thing is, don't threaten my girls. Cause that's you're gonna really get me there. That I don't play behind them. I don't play behind my girls. Period. Don't threaten mine. Do not even go there. I went here.
Talking about you was the only one holding her down. Who? What are you talking about? Only one holding who down?
You said who's
from the sidelines, duetting other studs, changing bios every 3 days. We talking about wives without a hiccup.
Oh my God, they
without a break. You want to talk about it? Let's talk about it. We wives for a reason. It's not about money. We're not talking about money. We're talking about hearts here. Don't play yourself. Because even if it was about money, you still wouldn't be nobody's wife. So don't come for nobody.
Calculate how much money she made since she been on this bitch.
Talking about money. Ain't nobody talking about no money.
Kitty. Can we calculate how much money I made since I've been on here for a good hour?
Oh, great. I just got the address. That's wonderful. That's great. Wait, I got to work tomorrow because I got a job. I got to see me my next day off.
Yo, I am fucking deceased. You hear me?
No, because ain't nobody say nothing to her.
She has a fucking job.